Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. It's been a while, hasn't it? Get it? Because his knees. Yeah, I like that. His knees Bandicoot. Ha ha. Alrighty, ladies and germs. It's a Mario hack. It's been a while. Actually, it's a Luigi hack. That's the Ouija man right there. So there's not much in the way of ROM hacks these days. They don't get, you know, you don't get too many ones of notable length, much less quality. Usually these days it's all Kaizos. But hey, here's a relatively new one. The Princess Rescue 2. I've played the original on stream before, way back when. Bandicoot, who does good things. Somewhat, although they can be a little tough at times. Oh my god, I'm so rusty with Mario. Or in this case, Luigi. Let's do it. While Mario is busy rescuing Peach, should be a comma there, Luigi came to Sarasaland? What? Names. You see, Daisy. No, not Daisy. The one nobody remembers. Unless you're playing, like, I don't know, stuff, things. So, this is kind of a twofold dealy. First of all, I'm gonna say, hey, still alive, still doing things. Haven't played the Marios or the Luigis in a while, but... Hey, to take my revenge over place. Daisy's now my hostage here on my spaceship. What is it with you people? Crazy villains in your spaceships. Seriously? Man, it's twofold. Number one, still doing things. Number two, gives me a chance to kind of rehone my video editing skills a little bit. I haven't touched an editor in forever. She's just, oh, look, raw footage. Here you go. But I got a couple of fun little ideas for stuff. And since streaming has become a little more of a pain than it usually they used to be, because I don't know if my computer's starting to lose some of its oomph or what, but it's just like, oh man, we feel like dropping frames like crazy all of a sudden. Doesn't mean I can't do pre-recorded content, haha! Watch as I bust this block, mental oblivion, haha! Yeah. Didn't really bust it, I just kind of jumped on it. Whatever. Huh? It's the run through the invisible blocks. Coins. Run through the invisible coins, and then they'll become real coins. Because that's a thing. Oh, hello? So yes. Super Luigi time. And all that fun stuff that goes along with it. Oop. No. No. Alright. Just checking. I also haven't played the Marios in forever. I keep saying that, but it's the truth. You know, some of it is boredom of the franchise of ROM hacks, but some of it also is just, like I said, they don't make hacks like they used to. Or at the speed that they used to. The frequency, that's the word. There it is. Oh, hello. It's hiding down here. Oh, Mario sent us a little email. It's a me, a Mario. Way to rescue Peach here, Dinosaur Land, Bowser. Ugh. Oh, that jerk. Stupid Bowser, kidnapped the princess again. Boy, I'm sure that'd be an awesome game if I was there to play it, but I'm not. Maybe that's Princess Rescue 1, that's the whole thing. Left these 10 traveled this land years ago. Oh, yes, because... I reckon Mario has to stick his big nose in my business too, huh? Oh, look, I have to help my brother because I'm... Oh, no, but... Oh, hello. Free one-up. That's good. Good to know. Really? Still? We're doing this? It's a real song, get it? Because it's... Invincibility Star spins you right round like a record, baby, right round, round, round. Why? I always meant to ask, why? Wasn't the original good enough? Solid bonus. Free coins. Got up. All right. Well, that guy was a little closer than I would have liked. right up in my business, yo. As soon as I came out of that tube. Hello? Oh, okay. This is just a... All right. Not exactly sure what I was supposed to do there, but sure. Give me that. Oh, we're doing this again, are we? Okay, so the goal tape is now the flagpole, because it's Mario 1 reference. Also helps if I jump. I missed. Didn't look like I missed, but I missed. I disagree. Really? I don't see no blue hedgehogs here. You're using your Sonic outro music. What are you, a hippie? Come on. And so, yeah, we got the... Oh, it's got the dragon coin indicator. That means I'm gonna have to get the dragon coins now, even if it doesn't mean anything. As soon as you put that on my map, I gotta do it. Oh, hello. Cacti. Look disturbingly like pokey parts, but they're not. Because I'm not sentient. That's the difference. Heh, idiot. I did that guy a favor. Did that guy a favor too, he was stuck in the ground. Uh-huh. Well, what was the point of this? Other than just getting coins. Okay, this is a solid remix, though. I'm not much of a fan of a fake Mario 2, but... It's a decent remix, like a little bit of everything. Mall. Aw, oh, man, that was... No, get out of here. It's like Mario 3, Mario 2, and other various things. Blind jumps, no! Okay. Alright, you're lucky this time. Alright, Bandicoot loves placing the run through me to make me appear blocks. It's... I did it again! They're coins, you idiot! They're from Winnipeg, you idiot! Still haven't seen a dragon coin, which is a little unnerving. Not gonna lie. Oh, these... Aw, oh, they're not... Not the Mario 3 pipes, I'm just... Hi. Okay, I'm really unnerved now, that's a... What? It's over here. Is this a bonus room? Or is this a... Oh, here we go. Collect the star coins to reach level without dying to earn a bonus star. Each 5 bonus stars unlock a new level. Oh, God. Without dying, really? What's this, Crash Bandicoot 1? Come on. Oh, collect the objective without dying. Because I expect you to be good at video games. Do you not know who I am? Good at video games. Good joke. Just give me a 1-up now. What? So what's the point of the midpoints then if I have to not die to get the complete the objective? Also, there better be 4 dragon coins now, because... Or multiple midpoints or something, because just... One dragon coin before the midpoint does not add up well. Can you... Sir, can you... Can you please... You're in my way. Yeah, thank you. Best not to bother Spike Top, he just kind of does his thing. Whoop. Uh-huh. There's stuff going on up there. We should investigate. Alright. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Pipes in both directions. What is... I don't understand. So I'm gonna get spun right around again. Like a record, baby. And then that's gonna pop me. Okay. Ah, see, the pipe's even yellow, too. Look at that. Just. Look, see? Why can't more people be, you know, show that kind of attention to detail? I went in a yellow tube, I came out a yellow tube. Instead of this color changing tube nonsense. Hi. Oh, jeebus. Alright. I just caused a bunch of mayhem there. Oh, look at this. Yeah, you have to worry about being big, because you can just take the throw blocks. Isn't that stupendous? Oh. Look at this guy down here, invincible to throwing blocks. That's cute. Yeah, I got my star point. I'm pretty sure this was the same procedure in the first game. Was just, hey, look! Don't die! Be good at video games. And zip! There we go. Still don't approve of Sonic. This isn't a Sonic game. I don't want no Sonic outro. Come on. First red level. Desert Pokies! Somewhere Proton John is weeping. Alright. Look, just because your name is Bandicoot does not mean you... I mean, we opened with Aku Aku acquisition noise. Now it's... port of a thing from Crash Warped, because why not? You hiding something down there? No? Alright. Not the greatest port ever, but considering you're kind of downgrading here from... Oh, hello, fire snake thing. Who invited you here? Still, yeah. Actually, Pokey moving faster than I remember. I think he is. Pokey finally listened. It only took 12 years of Proton John memes for people to realize Pokey needs to move faster. And look, he is. Oh, great. Oh, wait, that's probably a P-switch thing. Sure is. Alright, give me that. Stupid cacti falling into the quicksand. Go up here. Key. Okay. What do I do with the key? Where do I put the key? Will we ever know? Hehe, got y'all. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Not that this is gonna matter necessarily, because I may need to... Probably gonna end up having to play this twice anyway. To get up, look at this. Secret exit hint, avoid collecting certain coins that open... Yeah, yeah, no, I deduced that, thank you. Thank you, I'm assuming that's a hint from Mario, as usual. Did you know you can kill him with a sign of... Yeah, I know, right? Breaking the fourth wall. Man, yeah, use your controller. Mm-hmm. Secret to bonus, eh? Ah, it's free stuff. I don't know. Ooh. Hee-hee. Amp-like. Thank you for the capes. All right. Well, that deed is done. And this is actually good for Santa point. Haha, because I can, like, either skip this or just do the old time-space-time speed-up. Which is a thing. You know, Raukau does it the best, but, you know. The first coin was a... Yeah, can you keep these? No, you cannot. All right. And Fire Chomp, the snake things, they got it right. They figured themselves out. Yeah, I think the first dragon coin was just past the midpoint, end of the room. I'm pretty much telling you everything I need to know, just that Bandicoot just play by the rules of typical dragon coin placement. Can you? Yeah. I wonder, can you use this as a personal benefit to get up there? Not really, no. In fact, I can kind of screw you over more than anything else. Beautiful. Stupendous! All right, well, there you go. So now we've addressed that, and now we can... address the second half of this level. And again, I'm sincerely hoping there's four dragon coins, because if there isn't, Amp's gonna be a little upset. Although not really, because again, it's... Well, now I don't know what's... Oh, okay. Well, give me that. you know, explore. That's all you can do. I don't know. I don't really know. I don't really want that. Okay. No, nothing up there. Do a little fancy pants. Okay, what is the story? There's one there. Well, what the hell? Now, okay, wait. How does me get there? Okay, maybe this. Okay, see, now I went on a yellow pipe and it came out an orange pipe. That, you know what? Close enough. I'll allow it. Okay, sir. Sir, do you mind? I'm trying to... I want to know what's in the box. It's... Yeah. Oh, what's in the box? Oh, no. Ah, thank you. Now, is this gonna put me where I want to be? Or what? Excellent. I believe these are the ones where you're fine if you run on them, but as soon as you jump... Yeah. They disappear... That chomp is... Fire Snake is breaking the laws of physics. You know, as you do. Just jump through pipes, no big deal. Even Charging Chuck was shaking his head at that. Thank you. Okay, there should be one more. At least there had better be one more. Or we're gonna have a major snafu on our hands here. Oh, what's this? What is this? Little hidden thingy in the old... Okay, it's an auto-scrolling room. That's commendable, but... Oh, I missed a coin. That's a shame. This is quite the dangerous bonus room you got here. How did all these cacti get up here? Yeah, I'm not gonna... No? Alright. That was just a bonus room. Oh, no it wasn't. Ha ha! Alright, got my star point. Stupendous. And whoop! With the cape. See, I can sense that the cape is gonna make getting these one-ups at the end very easy. Luigi, stage clear! Aw, oh, but I spun Eggman. That's a shame. That's a shame. That's another red level. It's an underwater red level. That's a shame.